come on. You can pog for that. Go ahead. Get your hype. That's a W. That's a pog. Good. Am I tired? Does it look like I'm tired? Does it sound like I'm tired? Because I am. You don't know? That's impressive. I don't know what I'm doing to mask that. But good. Am I reaching for 15 hours? It's not like a goal to get it higher. But we will hit it. Instead of next stream, for next stream, let's just get rid of the Mario part and just keep the timer. You know, we got a new goal every hour or so. Some like sub goals in there, maybe like half an hour. If we just do that, run it overnight, that's cheating. I can't do that. I think that's why people are here. It's the timer. Like, I didn't have the timer on the other days. But now that I have a timer on, I think people are more hyped. This might be good. Good for the stream. Beats is fine, Beat. It's fine. It's like halfway done. I turn off the oven when I go to sleep and turn off the timer. So each time I just have to keep turning it out again, waiting for it to heat up again. That's why it's going on for so long. I haven't been able to finish. That there's are you implying that it's like 1,000 hours and I'm blocking that part? That's funny. The gameplay is just like the Subway Surfers. Watching for the timer. But also stay engaged for the subway. Yo, thanks, Dangerous. I appreciate it. Oh! 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 You can get some W's for that one. You can get some pog champs. But like, be light on it. It's not like as pog champ as it would be once you get the key door, but you can get there. That's good. That's a good one. How did I make it past that? I didn't know you could jump that. That's alright. Sometimes that happens. Welcome. Hope you're doing well. We'll have a new YouTube video coming out this weekend.